So, today, Bekamenga. Okay.
Yes.
Your name is?
My name is Christian Bekamenga.
Okay, Christian Bekamenga. Mm-hmm. Okay. What team did you play? Can you tell me?
Before?
Mm-hmm. Before.
Yeah, I play in Asia, Negeri Milan, and Indonesia, mm-hmm. Bandung. Mm-hmm. China.
Bandung is big team, eh?
Yes. Then I play China also. Uh-huh. I forgot the name.
But China Super League.
China Super League, yes. Super League, I play. And yeah. Then I play France. Yeah. Many teams in France. Premier Division, Second Division. And I play in
Paris. I saw your picture playing against the Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes. Right? At the time I played Nantes. Was very good.
So what is different from Europe League and in this Bangladesh League? What do you think?
But I think the first thing is we can see about like many things. The field, every team there have its own. Camp for mm-hmm. training camp,
camp
for everything, and the structure is very organized.
Yeah.
They have everything. Everyone know how to do for bring the player good before the game, for the win. So they have everything is good, very professional.
Professional. Okay. So what do you want to do here in Bangladesh? As a player?
Yes, I want to help the team for go very far. So I want the Moshudoda win, go up for the league. I don't like to play for stay in the league. I want to play for win something, So I want our team, Moshudoda team, go up. Player, everybody talk about us. Mm-hmm. No, only talk about the relegation. So no, I don't want to play for this one. So that's why I hope everything will be good for us, and then we can fight for the five position. This is my target.
Oh, yes. Good. How old are you now?
34.
Do you marry?
Yes, I'm married.
You married? Yeah,
I'm married. When I have. Very, very young, because I start to have, I start to touch money very, very quickly. So I'm very, very early.
How? When? How old?
When I stand in Malaysia, because I start to when I play
so
Malaysia.
How old are you?
90 years old.
90 years old. Yeah. When you married?
Yeah.
So long time.
Yeah, because it's my first contract, professional contract. So. Yeah. They give me money and then I take my wife for I want to be stay like men, no responsibility. I don't want to go anywhere, so mm-hmm. that way I know my wife from school. So,
mm-hmm. Long time.
Yeah, long school. Time, yes.
Okay. You don't have kids?
Yeah, I have two kids, boy and girl.
Boy and girl. Yeah. How old is
it? My girl is coming. And then Sitino Aliza is born in Malaysia, and my two boys born in Malaysia. So it's 11 and 10. Nine.
Yes. Okay, so big, huh?
Yes, it's big because I born all my baby in Malaysia.
Okay. Yes. Tell me one thing more. What is your favorite thing? Another of the football. Okay, without football, what are you doing in here?
I watch many
movie.
Mm. And I watch many anime manga.
Manga.
From Japan.
Come on, that's Japan.
This is the only two I always watch. Mm-hmm. Japan manga like One Piece.
Every
Sunday I watch One Piece.
Okay. Thank you, Becca.
Okay, thank you for coming. Okay, see you.
Okay, see you.
Okay, thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.